It's so weird that he's made like a good amount of goals, which is so weird to me. But like, just how agile he is. Like, he's not very agile at all. Like,
he can.
And he doesn't work very hard. It's too high. And I've been guilty of this too, because like, you know, dude,
a lot of people on our team are fucking like. Like, let the stick go, like, they'll be skating like this, and it'll just go right under the stick, you know what I mean? Like literally, they'll be skating like this, like, think it's on the ice like that, and just go right under the stick. I can't tell you.
And you gotta fucking squat, and just, like, and I'm probably guilty of this, too, but, like, just staring at the fucking puck.
I think me, you, Oscar,
Oscar is fucking great. Yeah, I like Oscar. Included in that? I don't think I'm included in that.
It's not like we have very many great players on the team.
But some of our other guys on the O line, the guy that made the goal today, I'm fucking blanking on his name.
Taz. I mean, Taz's good.
I mean, most of us are probably like, all right, like we're pretty good, but like not great. And I'm sure it was the same thing with most of these dickheads. You know, when their teams first started getting born.
That's the thing too. It's like a lot of these teams are playing for a while together. You say, is this your first season?
I moved here in July. So,
where was this in our game?
This is the first. But like, I'll go 100% and just like fall on my face and shit. And
that was 3-2 now too. That was a fucking
interesting pass.
Yeah,
I'm getting over. I'm gonna take a leak before I head out.
It's a good plan, man. Good game. Okay. Yeah, I'll see you next Saturday. I guess. Not next Thursday. Next Saturday.
Next Saturday. Yeah.
Take it easy, man.
Yep. Good plan.